think it's moving. Yep, definitely moving. Moved a little, for sure. It's hard to see now with the naked eye. The iPhone's camera is really good. iPhone 13's. Oh, it's very hard to see with the naked eye now. Sun has set. It's practically almost dark now. Okay, and this is that other clip, and here we can zoom 9x. This is what iPhone's maximum zoom is. I don't think that thing is moving. It's either the clouds or my hand. That thing has been there for the past 1 hour now. More than 1 hour. Kind of unreal. No, very, very good. This is definitely not a drone. I mean, I was flying a drone when it came in for a landing and I saw this thing. This is unbelievable. Our drones, they can't really last this long. It's just sitting there, not doing anything. Wanted to do something, you know, wanted to, you know, whiz by or something. This is quite amazing, isn't it? With my naked eye, I can hardly now see it. Let me zoom. Still there, it's just the zoom. I'm waiting for it to move or do something. I'm gonna sit here, it's just, it's very dark, I mean, this object, whatever this is. And it is getting dark. I'm not sure if I'll be able to see it. Dead still. It's just dead still. It's not a drone. It's definitely not a kite. And it's not a bird. Here's a bird. But this is not a bird. In the same spot. See? see the whole sky, the rest of it, it's, I mean, this is just an odd thing, just there for the past 1 hour or so. I had a drone, it's battery ran. I was actually flying my drone, and when it came for landing, it came in from this side, and when I looked up, I spotted this, and it's still here. I'm making it from my iPhone 13 Pro Max. I mean, this is the best it can get. I mean, here you can see birds. Where are the birds? They are the birds. There the birds are. So that's definitely not a bird. That was a fly or something. Let me zoom in. Let me see if it can zoom in. Let me see. There we go. This thing has been here for the past 1 hour, as I have said before. It's just here, just hanging out. See, everything is clear, nothing, and boom, there you go, there it is. Still, it's not moving, it's just my camera that's moving, my hand that is moving. I'm gonna try to be still as I can possibly be. Still here, it's 20 to 6. This thing is still there. It's very clear now because of the clouds. I mean, right now there's a cloud in its background, and this is excellent. Let me take a I'm gonna make it a video as long as I can see or the camera can capture it. If you look at it like this from here, you can't really see it unless you know exactly where it is. And you know, when you zoom in, there's that black dot making a slow